I cannot remember telling my parents that I was studying classics. They might well have found out for the first time on graduation day.
Rowling was born Joanne Rowling on July 31, 1965, in Yate, England. She adopted her pen name, J.K., incorporating her grandmother's name, Kathleen, for the latter initial. J.K. Rowling is a British author and screenwriter best known for her 7-book Harry Potter children's book series. The series has sold more than 500 million copies and was adapted into a blockbuster film franchise. A graduate of the University of Exeter, Rowling moved to Portugal in 1990 to teach English. There, she met and married the Portuguese journalist Jorge Arantes. The couple's daughter, Jessica, was born in 1993. After her marriage ended in divorce, Rowling moved to Edinburgh with her daughter to live near her younger sister, Di. While struggling to support her daughter Jessica and herself on welfare, Rowling worked on her first book in the Harry Potter series. The idea for the book reportedly occurred to her while she was traveling on a train from Manchester to London in 1990. After a number of rejections, Rowling finally sold her first book, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. For the equivalent of about 4,000, it hit shelves in June 1997. The word, philosopher, in the book's original title was changed to sorcerer for its publication in America. The book was the start of a 7-book series chronicling the life of the young wizard Harry Potter and his motley band of cohorts at the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. The third book in Rowling's series, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, hit shelves in July 1999. By the following summer, the first 3 Harry Potter books had earned approximately 480 million in 3 years, with over 35 million copies in print in 35 languages. The phenomenal response to Rowling's books culminated in July 2000, when the 4th volume in the series, Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, became the fastest-selling book in 24 hours ever. The book saw a first printing of 5.3 million copies and advance orders of over 1.8 million. In April 2015, Rowling's 2008 Harvard commencement speech was published in book form as Very Good Lives: The Fringe Benefits of Failure and the Importance of Imagination. In March 2020, J.K. Rowling and Wizarding World partners launched the Harry Potter at Home initiative to entertain children stuck at home during the COVID-19 pandemic. The first Harry Potter book read aloud by celebrities on video, and made available for free through audiobook and ebook streaming. In May 2020, she announced another initiative to help families in lockdown, The Ichabog, a story for younger children serialized for free online, and an accompanying illustration competition. She is the first billionaire author. This is Pakistan Observer. Visit our YouTube channel for more informative videos. Thank you.